To use custom presets with a LiveLink, you need first to create an export preset in Substance Painter. In this example, I create a preset called Hello World, that only includes the metallic map. Now, you need to create a JSON file in the Maps folder of the LiveLink plugin in Modo. You can find the folder in Kits, Show LSP-Link, Mats. The JSON file name must match the name of the Substance Painter preset, in this case, HelloWorld.json. The structure of the JSON is the following. First, a key for each texture map you want to add, for example, diffuse, reflection, roughness, F0, etc. Inside each key, you have four elements. First, a required name key that must match exactly with the name defined the Substance Painter export preset for each texture. And then three optional keys, clip, image map, and locator. Each defines an object that is used by Modo to set the texture to a material in the shader tree. Inside these optional keys, you can have the corresponding channels of Modo, with the values you want to define. For example, here, for the clip, I define the color space to linear. For the image map, I define the effect to unreal metallic, define the swizzling to true, and select only the RGB channels and ignore the alpha. And for the locator, I define the UV map to texture, the default UV map name created by Modo when you add a UV to a mesh. Now that we have our JSON file ready, on Substance Painter, I check the custom shader parameter and set the shader name to Hello World. Click Send Textures, and the material is created. If we check the configuration, we can see in the texture locator, the UV map is set to texture, in the image still, the color space is linear, and in the texture layer or clip, the swizzling to true, and the channels for the swizzling are set to RGB. Now, for example, if we change the JSON color space to sRGB, and effect to Unreal Base Color, delete the clip, and send the textures once more, now the color space in the image still is sRGB, and the effect will be Unreal Base Color. This works for all types of materials, Standard, Unreal, Unity, and V-Ray. If you need assistance to create these custom presets, don't forget that you can contact me via Discord. I'll be happy to help.
Good luck!